weren't really timed since then. crazy. Just think about it. Didn't really have the time since Thursday evening to check out the Kurt Kelly stream. Definitely is on my bucket list. You were coaching, I think I forgot his name, but yeah, the one that played with us on the kickoff stream, that's how I want to say it. The leading game designer of Northgard, right? Oh, thanks a lot, Svarok, for the sub. Much appreciated. Thanks a lot, man. Welcome to the stream. I don't know why I said welcome to the stream, but very much appreciated. Is that the first one? The first? Prime? Not Prime, sub. Can't really see it. Might already be a repeated one. However, whatever it may be, still very much appreciated. Oh. Genie Finitz? Hey, man. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're having a great one, dude. Welcome to stream. Pause. I can pretty easily go for middle here. Yikes. Gonna revive his internet. Straight from middle, it's this here. By the way, is this available? It isn't. That means I get house, huh? Can I do that? I can't just get house here, can I? I hate it so much. I don't want to build a house on my main town, man. It's like, ah, it hurts. But what else am I going to do? I can't get housed for that long. What up, Svarok? Dab dab. You doing good, man? Thanks a lot for this update. Gonna get the middle, or am I not? No one will ever know. Well, we all will know, like, it'll be public domain pretty soon. In about 30 seconds. Would be quite a bummer to not get it now, honestly. Pretty straightforward going to it. Not having the house on the main right now. Oh yeah. Would you look at that? Please. Please. Wrong alert. Wrong alert. We dodged it. Right here. Could have sworn that is about to happen. Well, I shouldn't. Generally, I can. Would it make sense? No! God, no! But I could. They're gonna die soon. Just wanted to win a little bit of time. Didn't really make too much sense, but I did that. Oh no. great. It's the second side order. Oh, I should really stop this thing. Sardis, I guess. YOLO! What up, Sherlock? Indeed, indeed. You caught wind of my general strategy already. How could you? Playing so cryptic. Start this one. We are three lore away from Stonk's silos. Hey, Relax House. Hello, hello. Thanks for the sub. Much appreciated. Welcome, welcome. Very full health? No. You also play that a bit. That will. What's up, man? Will I already? The question is, can I also snack this time? Because I would definitely like to. Is having a rough time here. It's a very wolf heavy map, and yeah, just not enough life on that bear took the all those wolves alone. Actually boom that hard. Oh yikes. It's kind of a problem. So we'll be behind on lore. Get one more feast. Yeah. We'll still be behind. Didn't have that will for a while. Can't tell you how that happens. Should be dead last. the horse will definitely. Like, we have two horses, right? But the other one? I don't know. But I can't catch up to horse. As soon as excavation hits, it's just gone. Should I just get a chief? That's Hunter's Lodge and market and trading post. Good. Just thought like he meant like let's go in like 3 months or something. I don't know. Oh yeah, I should send a scout out so I can break down the scout camp. I guess when the stone is out, I just send a level. And if two men, I should be a little bit in a hurry. Should be in time. That will help me out with lore a little bit, but definitely need two more. Rather sooner than later. After the warrior upgrade, I don't need that anymore, so I can build one camp in there. I have too much of a space problem. Well, there will be a little bit of one. I'll barely hit the God's Blessing Xera cats a little bit of a... Well, not really. I'm stuck. I should be fine. Problem is, I may lose a lot of wood. It's necessarily needed to lose. Because I can't really trade food now. A little bit enthusiastic. I'm able to attack him now, but soon. So I will have 5 iron left. I can upgrade hunters. I may start that as soon as someone just does. Cue the warriors right behind. I need 10 more iron for warrior upgrade, 5 for chief, 5 left. Can upgrade Hall of Skulls. Definitely want the food upgrade. I guess unupgraded skulls are... okay. Not fine, but okay. I don't think you need to be too worried about that. But if you play rank, you will start on the lowest rank threshold. So therefore, like, who can really be annoyed to play with new players if they are on the lowest rank, you know? So, like, just starting. In worst case, you can also play like free-for-alls or duels. You don't need to be too scared of other players. Get some gold. save. Can he do that? I think he's gonna be too late, definitely. Skulled. Yeah. Makes sense. I feel like I should build a tower on this tower. Don't know if my brain is tricking me. It could be. Oh. Definitely upgrade that. I'm definitely kind of ready. Possibly build more camps. I think I should build healers first, right? Crazy stack player! What up, Raphael? Indeed, indeed. I think I need much more happiness for now. If we go soon, it's a whole tile. I got 12. I think I should hit fur. Thank you. Noise. I think we hit the orcs hard enough even if we don't win that fight here. Because he's also gonna lose this tower. Or something. Can we play one unranked? We can generally do so, why not? Pock that the bear actually helped me. Back here. Would have lost quite a few tiles. Hey, sticking. The boar also had a pretty good time. I could imagine with ending up with a giant right there. I think generally gold production for a one stone stack can be pretty insane, right? It doesn't really help you. Like, one coast were rough, so I couldn't really build a dock. Don't really want to build it on the main tower. But generally I would like to have a dock to help me a little bit out with the lore. Even though I break it down later on. But we're still a very, very good game. The clear and the start of the game were pretty good for the bear, and he generally kept good care of me. So that's what that can do if you get, yeah, the time. Oh, we also had a little bit luck with the last micro, last fight micro, right? But it will also happen. That's your boat. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna be right back. Like the screen says. Is it just me or is your mic really low? I don't know. Is it? I'm not sure. Ah, okay. Weird there. Second. Did I put down? Yeah, I put down the mic by quite a bit. You go up with that.